we talking about new season 6 screenshots, where there's gonna be some currency stuff, and today, the currencies are usually for, in season 5, you get them from 2 packs, or money, cornucopia packs, which are 1 million coins or 1,000 cash and not worth it, for only 500, and now and later pack for 100 plus player and like 75, I mean like 5,000 I believe. Those are both not worth it, but yeah, let's go to some packs. So for 1,500, we're gonna get a premium pack bundle with a jersey. Then we're gonna have a prime pack bundle with a jersey with 2,500. So I guess prime packs are better than premium packs. I don't know why James Harden is bald in that picture. Very good Photoshop item, but yeah, Suns are pretty. Suns jersey. And then an 80 overall player with a jersey for 3,000. 80 overall players, I guess, are really good right now. And then we have a pro pack bundle plus jersey for only 325, which is actually some decent. Pro packs might be decent. And I believe this is actually a pretty big steal pack trio, because the other ones, like the jerseys, don't even have boosts, but this one has 2 prime packs, 3 premium packs, and 10 pro packs for 1,750. Now we have some. This season 6 is not a big reset, it's a soft reset because they didn't have much time to work on it. But we have some Stephen Curry season exclusive and arena exclusive is T-Mac. Stephen Curry is probably not going to be a gettable, but T-Mac might be in arena leaderboards. Exchange PVV tokens are from the core arena leaderboards. And season is not. Probably not going to be able to get it. Yeah. Next, we have Kevin Garnett and T-Mac and stuff. They're all 85 overalls. I believe Steph Curry is a finesse. T-Mac is a strategic. And KG is a power. Something different about this. Really different about Showdown, actually, that not really many people have noticed is that exchange Showdown tokens earned from winning finals in Showdown mode. I don't get what that means. It might be some new stuff in Showdown that mean like finals or something. But that's weird because usually like Showdown doesn't have finals. So Showdown might be actually changed. And they also made it bigger for this Kevin Garnett. So you won't see the sets. So probably Showdown has been changed, which is a good thing. But maybe a bad thing because it might be harder to get the Masters. But yeah, that's basically it for today. Thank you guys for watching.